to go for the best steak and eggs in the city, Arturo on Facebook said we had to come to Uncle Mike's place on Grand. They have the best steak and eggs, Filipino style.
It's just tender and juicy.
I eat here about once a week.
It's a little quaint atmosphere that I appreciate.
We're Filipino, so it just really warms your heart. You feel like you're home.
22 years ago, Mike started marinating his steak using the traditional Philippine method. And customers have been filling tables ever since.
We have some people that have been here 22 years every day.
So you're obviously doing something right.
They probably feel like they're at home and that we cook for them.
It's a steak show. So we have a ton of suggestions from our Facebook fans talking about Uncle Mike's place. So what is it about the steak that you do here?
We started off with a Filipino recipe.
You're going to teach me how to make it?
I'm going to teach you how to make it.
He likes it. Hey, Mikey.
First thing we're going to do is we're going to start off with garlic.
Oh, sweet. I got utensils.
And no, you're not going to cut, but you're going to slap down like that.
Hand behind the back. In position. Knives up. Smash.
You have the skirt steak. Pull the skin off.
Ooh. Ah. I don't know if I can do this.
And then there's two sides to the membrane. Take it both off.
I think I'll let Mike handle the rest while I slice and dice our steak and drop it in the marinade. Normally it soaks for 24 hours, but luckily for me, Mike has some on deck.
Take it off, set it down.
Whoa. Hello. I'm sorry you people at home can't smell this right now because it just, each slab goes on one order.
One order.
That's a lot of food, man. That's a lot of steak.
But you don't just get steak at this corner spot. Mike will start your morning off right with a side of hash browns and eggs. Rise and shine.
Your husband in for you. I figured this girl's gotta stick together, have some breakfast, enjoy. I'm a novice when it comes to this, but I'm gonna try a little. Don't dip it,
because the marinade is so flavorful. I don't need to dip it into any sauce.
It has so much flavor. You can taste a little bit of the teriyaki, but it doesn't taste like what traditional teriyaki would. It's got a little bit more sweetness to it. It's like candy almost. That's how like it just kind of melts in your mouth. Why do you have Chicago's best steak?
I don't think you can find this kind of marinade skirt steak anywhere else in Chicago. Mike's famous tagline is, the best damn marinated skirt steak east of the Pecos.
5 a.m. to 3, you can come all hours of the day.